slimy.
Guys! You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, get fast!
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know, I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark!
Quill?
I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it pulls scut like this. Just, come on, dude.
Please, the guns alone.
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
DNA coding. Some kind of morphing nano.
Or sorcery.
Here we go again.
Up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetary.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected! Impossible! It will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You try holding it for a while.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
I cannot hold it forever!
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Shatari ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat that Chitauri meat.
Rocket!
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Larkin, I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and... Rocky, you okay?
Yeah, and dry now, too.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great giantess.
Oh, so she's a giantess now.
It is said that Lady Hellbender stands 50 heads tall.
Doesn't tell you much. Depends whose head. Ever met a regalian?
Yes! Their heads are ridiculous!
That is not a happy monster!
Oh, come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw...
Touch me again and I paint these cliffs green!
Okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around.
Lady Hellbender.
Let me guess. It would have laid over the ravine and let us walk across on her back.
I was going to explain that she would have thrown the woodland creature without hesitation. But your speculation is also conceivable.
About Lady Hellbender's demeanor? If we can't get across it, maybe we can go around it.
Looking for cracks, caves, or crevices, people.
I feel like I've heard you say that before, but in a different context.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
Anybody else smell that? It really stinks back here.
Yes, it smells putrid.
Where is it coming from?
Yep, definitely something gross behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. That is disturbingly fragrant. I am clenching every orifice right now.
Okay, that's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Whoa! Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter!
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta work on your taste buds.
The cage!
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into that fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety is needed.
Make them hurt, Gamora!
Order up!
damn rocket!
Jump on searing hot death, you fucking scrap basket!
You tell him, Rocket! I can't believe these things hold a grudge!
This bullet sponge needs to be seen, Star!
Guys, huddle up!
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me!
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
I think we should let these flark bags close in. That way it'll be their dude, not ours.
Are you questioning our tactics, Peter?
Think about it. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
I feel so
fortunately, we are!
Coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey, we're a team. If we're gonna smell like butt, we're gonna smell like butt together.
That is most eloquent, Peter Quill. I will smell like butt with you.
Yeah, really great speech.
Need some blade work here.
Almost.
Do your thing, Groot.
Says he can't.
No, it ain't.
What did the tree say?
He says all this moisture is good for us and will make us grow.
In your case, that is doubtful.
I agree with Groot. It's important to stay hydrated.
Groot says we should check things out over here.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
So, when are the rest of us gonna get jet boots? Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love it. Sucknarf ain't never heard of roads.
You'd have to clear parts of the jungle to do it, which would probably mean killing some of the wildlife.
Good. They deserve it.
Seknov 9 is a sanctuary. They say that if you leave behind a single piece of refuse, Lady Hellbender will personally return it to you in the most unpleasant way.
That can't be true.
The deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas blast!
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
395 million units, give or take two. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
You have counted them. That is bizarre.
Hey, at least I have something counting.
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the fuck? You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So, we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship, and we owe money to the cops.
Ugh. We just can't catch a break. There's always some stupid blob monster or angry space cops or a random ship explosion kicking us in the teeth.
And the weather always sucks.
It does. I'm wet and hungry and angry, but damn it, I'm not about to lose this deal.
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. 3 cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you Groot?
Oh, right. Cage.
The point of even getting the Flark thing is looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him! You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling.
I'm Groot.
Will you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
Attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
You're 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks. 0.6 clicks.
For the love of Flark, stop counting clicks!
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Need to build up my calluses. Says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Andy says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that, something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
Well, look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends! Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off. Mom.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I wanna go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on! It's gonna be sick! It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I'd want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
you watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial. You know, I was talking to Janie's mom the other day. Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it. How are you getting to the movie?
Andy said his older brother would give us a ride.
Make sure he brings you back, too.
My pants didn't do much better than my eye in that fight. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry. Aw, crap. I'm gonna miss Knight Rider. Guess I'll just have to wait for the rerun. Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
So what, now you're too old for gifts?
What? No! Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
At last!
Huh?
We have arrived at the Blacksmithing's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. As I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
The Flark it is. I'm the one in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
See? Even Captain Space Cadet don't trust your gymnastics.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech. You won't even be around to use.
Are you serious? Yes, we're going to find out.
Even you mouth breathers can figure it out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hellbeast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers? With guns?
I have never seen one that was tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the plants and hospital surface?
Because Quill flies like one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chases across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave and say that again.
Focus, guys. Time to get those game faces on.
He means you gotta sell the illusion, too.
Exactly.
A Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy, behold.
Explain the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am humbled by my king's confidence.
Spare me your empty attitudes.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not blame me, fool. You are not the first to claim they have captured a Taratara.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I said,
milady.
Release it.
We got this.
Thank you.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next of kin. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected, then.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Guess for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, yeah. It's about Flarkin time.
What is it?
It has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, make it stop.
When will it reach its big size?
If you think that's adorable, you should see him drink milk from a saucer.
What? I don't even drink milk.
Tell her, guys. Isn't Rocket super cute?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we even tie little ribbons with bells to his jumpsuit.
Yeah, and if you've never seen a raccoon try to open a refrigerator, you really need to.
I ain't a freaking raccoon.
The raccoon's temper is quite endearing.
Okay. That's it. I told you. I ain't a freaking raccoon. And I sure as hell ain't freaking cute.
Thank you.
right, go. Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way up.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You want to cut and run, or do you want to get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
We don't have time to argue. Hellbender's goons are gonna be here any second.
Quill's right. Shut your traps and follow me.
Not what I'm saying. Let's just find the big elevator we came in on and get the hell out.
No wonder we're always poor. You saps don't know how to take what's yours.
Sure, it could have gone smoother. Could have gone worse, too. Remember the Arago job?
I'm Groot.
We managed to shoot our way out of that one, too, didn't we? And swipe that bioweapon along the way.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
We got company!
About time! I'm taking you for every last unit!
I don't think they heard you!
The assassins play things short work with these weaklings!
See through those helmets!
Think their bases are all messed up under there?
There goes any repeat business!
Lady Hellbender will not forgive this rebuke!
Crush them, Drax! Maybe these guys will lead us to the elevator!
They do not seem agreeable, Peter Quill!
I'm ready! Find me an opening! If I had a unit for every one of these kills!
What? I'll do this for free!
I am trying to destroy!
Halt you, Drax!
Has spoiled our plans!
Can always count on you to stake the obvious, Drax! Drax, toss it!
Another Hellraiser defeated!
Stick it to him, Drax!
It is beyond question. Lady Hellbender is flirting with me!
Oh yeah, Drax! She's so into you!
I have rescued you!
Yeah! Tell him, Quill!
Too bad we aren't getting paid for this!
Then return to your lucrative trade, assassin!
Oh, you bastard! These guys don't waste any time!
My blades will need resharpening!
I'm pulling my weight.
It is not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
You see? Vault's right there. We smashed and grabbed, and like Will said, out the way we came.
5,000 units! To the Hellraiser who kills the so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
Okay, people, let's do this. One catastrophe at a time.
This peon was no match for my face!
Stick it to him, Drax!
Come on, cut him down!
This is how it's done! you wish for!
Prepare yourself, Finn!
This is really your plan, Rocket?
Just you wait and see!
Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Instead of sticking your foot in your mouth!
Find them and kill them! I want their head!
Slowly they will fall.
Chop, chop, Gamora!
Get the point!
Lady Hellbender proved an apt negotiator.
She's no pushover, that's for sure. Pulverize them!
Trace me!
This hall better be the mother of all
Nobody family. Crosses
Lady Hellbender's a mass treasure. It's legendary. Lady Hellbender should face us herself.
How about if no one faces us?
Come out on top of this thing.
We'll be lucky if we don't end up on top of a spike.
It is more likely that Lady Hellbender would feed us her monsters.
Fork! Way too close.
Follow them.
Ah! Fight, cowards!
Guys, I think we walked right into a trap.
Trap?
No, she said trap.
Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
Murderous eyes.
When they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Yeah, but we'll be dead by then. Find a way out.
This is all gonna be worth it when we empty that vault.
It is unknown if we will even be able to access its contents.
The floor's weaker here, and it looks like there's a tunnel or something below us. Help us out there, Groot. This has got Destroyer written all over it. I shall reduce it to rubble.
You expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
You all got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
More like murderous rage.
Just admit it, Rocket. We had a plan and you blew it.
The plan was blown the minute it crawled out of your brain. I saved the plan!
You do not get credit for salvaging your own blunder.
The blunder was putting our lives in his grubby little hands. I knew we should have gone with Groot.
Groot ain't some piece of lumber you can hawk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lies.
Watch your tongue or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
This way.
Everybody, quiet.
Come on. We'll cut them off at the vault.
Perfect. It does not seem.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knife with a big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 points.
12? How'd you get 12?
It's a measurement of my growing frustration.
Well, take a deep breath, cuz we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Heads up! Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them!
Dusted another dust-away freak!
Nice work, Peter! Getting out of here is gonna be a nightmare!
It is not a nightmare. We are clearly awake!
Move it at him, big guy!
Shall not raise hell!
Muscles are showing these hell weeds what's what!
My target calls for people! I knew what I was doing!
Let's just get this done!
Not
Lady La-Di-Da.
Then she should have paid me more.
It's a breathing room, Groot!
Last time someone got stabbed!
These Hellboys are really putting up a fight!
Nothing a scuttload of units won't fix.
Getting out of here is gonna be a nightmare!
One problem at a time!
Well, nothing says I'm sorry like a whole lot of units.
Send it their way, Drax. Maybe we can salvage this mission after all.
That door is still real closed. This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot.
Would you listen to this one? She's stuck on repeat. Me more respect.
Okay, coast is clear. You're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course. There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault.
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
You're scared to leave the roof.
They just keep coming!
Yes, their persistence is admirable and frustrating!
Feel this!
How's it going over there, Rocket?
Thanks, Will. How are you?
I'm trying to bring the Rocket.
Just looking for an ETA.
Perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
Dudes, relax. We need to have each other's backs out there. No one's winning this on their own. Precisely. But if we stay united and centered, there will be no turning back. Who's with me?
Die, fiends!
Let's do this!
Dice!
You don't stand a chance! We've let let herself get backed into a corner!
This room is circular!
Ice to the bone!
Rodent's estimates are unreliable.
They just keep coming!
And just keep playing them!
And pop! And close enough.
Move your asses while you still got them!
Drax door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing marvelous indeed.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora, cover him. Rock and I will try to find something of value. Groot, don't break anything.
It's gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe. Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good either.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing
Peter.
You ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invaders. Do try not to melt all over my Galarian skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel?
We've got to jam those vents, or the gas will keep pouring in.
Freeze the lethal gas vents, Peter Quill!
Right. One of them lights has got to be plenty heavy.
Assassin's ring. Gamora would get a kick out of this.
Crap. They ain't staying frozen, Quill. We gotta get out of here.
Think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Quill. Get muscles to huck that thing. Unless you plan on doing it yourself.
Drax, hurl it right through that wall.
With all my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Is everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Fork.
Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Well, let's make it truly dead. This thing can swallow us in one bite!
You are a meal now, my dweller.
What?
No!
Gamora, slice him up!
Cut to pieces!
It's a little late for that!
Pleasure!
Lay him down!
Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
Just focus on the thing trying to kill us!
Now we know what kind of monster Hellbender likes!
We should have gone to Maklu 4!
Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan.
I don't think Novacor is getting paid.
We're gonna get flattened if we don't deal with those arms.
Bust out the smart bomb.
She sure knows how to hold a grudge.
No going back now.
Curse you!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools.
Drop down that pet!
What is next, Peter Quill?
It
It's all you, Gamora!
To the bone!
Green team, nail those tentacles when they're close!
Let's give this squid everything we've got!
No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusion! Don't have to tell me twice! Been too long since I blew something up!
Swarm them, my pets! Heads up! Go, get them! I'm ready! Find me an opening! Rush them!
My great strength
makes like a tree and shake it off! Kick some butt, huh?
We're about to have more problems! Now, attack!
Light him up! All right! We're making progress!
It's running out of arms!
The beast must feed on these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax! Get back out there!
Go get them!
Blow them away, Rocket!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
How about our effort?
Watch out for more jellies! They are a secondary concern!
You thought you could swindle me? Heads up! She's not gonna let this one.
Your lives are forfeit.
What? No!
Thank me later.
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures! As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Voila! You are wounded! I think it's trying to heal! Curse you!
We don't have enough problems already!
I will give you problem. Now, overwhelm them! Rush them! What's
Peter
next,
Quill,
Peter?
Unleash me onto these fools!
Destroy them good again! Swarm them, my pet! Now, swing! Hurt you!
Not gonna chop you down that easy! You're up, big guy!
Feel my wrath!
Like a hot knot, she's not gonna let this one go! Your lives are forfeit. You must feed, my pet.
Look! It's sucking up that rope!
My sweater! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful! Overwhelm them!
climate does not appear to have changed!
Make them burn!
Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Heads up!
Hold up, Rocket! They're too hot, you walking timber! That thing must get killer heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious indigestion!
The end draws nigh, Lady Hellbender! We're gonna want a bucket to the Milano! Leg!
Poor choice of words!
The explosive could be useful if cool!
What do you think you're doing?
Now is the time to strike!
An awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the? Hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mud ball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corral.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inflict me. After we left, we went to the quarantine zone. I sent the board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were in the red. God, I just left. I didn't know the Lakers said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
And bring her back. You need more of that. I just have to...
Ah!
it!
Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
I thought Kuril confiscated everything.
Clearly not. What about your tech, Rocket?
Oh, the gold dome's still bad, all right. But not the stupid llama! And now the flark in the race flarked because of it.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scud about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova Tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else...